I think that we're just kind of finding our groove, and I think the major changes probably happened at the beginning of the first season, when it went from kind of being a show about me and dating younger men every week. I think they realized that, why are we getting to know or trying to spend so much time on these people that are coming in just for a week at a time, that we're not going to really get to know past that week, when we should be spending more time with my character in her immediate family, which is her friends. So they stopped having me date younger men, and they had me date my my neighbor, Grayson, which has been great. And I think the show slowed down a little bit while still, you know, quick paced. I think that it just seems a little bit, I don't know. This is different. It's just really heartfelt and funny, and I don't know. I think the biggest change is no longer, I'm not that much of a cougar anymore. I think that Jules is game for anything, and that's really fun to play a character that's not a prude in any way. She's just really honest, and she's open. She's fun. I like when she's hanging out with the guys, because she'll just go and do what they do. And then when she's with the girls, she's a great girlfriend. So she's someone who I would like. There's no question I would just like her, because, you know, she's not catty in any way. She likes to be a part of the cattiness, but then feels bad. So I don't know. I just think she's really real. I mean, I think she's got it pretty good with Grayson. He's really cute, that Josh Hopkins. But, I mean, I think any girl in the world would want to make out with, how'd you say make out or date? Johnny Depp. I mean, really? Do I need to ask? Does anyone need to ask? Who else? There's got to be some other people. Like Christian Bale looks cute. I don't know. Do they live in Gulf Haven near Cougar Town? They don't, do they? Okay. I don't know. Maybe some cute football player. You know who always looks good? Basketball players. I mean, it doesn't matter what they do, every shot they take, they could be like, yeah, throwing the ball down, high-fiving, anything. And it's like, really? You always look good. And so do baseball players. Maybe I should date a sports person on the show. I don't know. I think she's got it made. Very few problems. Not a care in the world. Got all of her friends there. She gets to drink all the time. No one's judging. They all drink with her. She must make some money at that real estate thing, even though I don't see her selling much. She's doing fine. She gets along great with her ex-husband. I don't see a problem. I think everything, it's really, really kind of the perfect life, isn't it? Her boyfriend lives across the street. She gets bored with him. He goes home for the night, or they sleep together. I mean, it's perfect. No, I don't have any funny stories. I'm sorry. I don't know. I hope that the fans like it. I'm so, you know, here's the thing about me. I don't Twitter. I don't Facebook. And not that I'm against any of it. I just don't know how to. I don't do it. So I don't know what the reactions are. I mean, I don't look up on the internet, because I think it's a dangerous thing, because then I read something bad about myself, and then I'm make me sad. Then I had to find like 40 good things to outweigh the one bad, and be too much time, and I can't do it. So I don't have any funny stories about that. I think that, you know, I like that a lot of different ages like the show. I do like that, like the 60-year-old women will be like, yeah, like we're down, or the kids. But I'm sorry, I don't have any funny stories.